Good evening, friends. I am K.S. Lakshya Siddhartha, 4th standard. Now, I am going to prepare crispy finger fish. As all of you know, fish contains lots of proteins, omega-3 fatty acids, and vitamin D. It is good for your heart as well as your brain. Now, the ingredients used. Fish. I have taken pomfret fish, chili powder, coriander powder, pepper powder, salt to taste, lemon, turmeric powder, mashed eggs, breadcrumbs, and all-purpose flour. Now, mix the all ingredients and marinate the fish for half an hour. Now, I have taken marinated fish. Take the each piece of fish and dip it in the mashed eggs, all-purpose flour, and cover it up with breadcrumbs. And keep it aside. Now, the fish pieces are ready to be fried. Take each piece of fish and deep fry it in oil. Now, let us garnish our crispy finger fish. The delicious finger fish is ready to be served. Please do try this at home. Thank you.